The topic of this video is API settings. When clicking on the Your Name tab on the main screen, you will see a window with four tabs on the top. Simply click on the API Settings tab. In this tab, you can create your API key and start using our API services as described in our API web document. We offer public API solutions that allow you to build your own trading applications, create buy, sell, limit, and market orders, getting market and charts data, and viewing your account data using your preferred technology. Here you can create. To start, simply click on the Create API Key button. Now enter the API name and click the Create API Key button again. This will open up a window where you will be requested to enter the code that was sent to your current phone number. Now your key has been created.